Hello Windows Universe, in this video we're going to look at some steps you can take if your Google account is hacked. For a more in-depth look at the topic, be sure to check out the article in the description. If this is a case of a hacker simply changing the password, you can go to this link. You will be asked for your alternate email ID that you provided. If it matches their records, they will send you the new passwords to that email address. However, it is possible for the hacker to have changed the alternate ID. If after several tries you still do not receive the new password, then you can be sure that the hacker has changed the alternate email as well. There is a possibility that the phone info is still with Google. You can try that. However, chances are if they remove the alternate email, they also remove the phone number as well. You can also try going to this link and start the wizard that walks you through several questions to help you regain your account. Now be warned, it may not be possible to regain your account. In that case, it is advisable to create a new Google account and then go to all the accounts that are associated with that account and change the email address to them. Also, inform them that you've been hacked and check any recent activity with them. This is especially important in the case of banking or other sensitive accounts. If you're able to regain access to your account, then immediately change the password. Do not store the new password or use one that you have used before. Also, if you've used the same password for other accounts like Facebook, LinkedIn, and others, change those passwords. It is possible that they've been compromised. Run a good antivirus and malware on your computer. It is possible that a malware gave a hacker access to your account through your own computer. Check the sent items folder to see if the hacker sent any emails. If they did, contact those people and tell them that you were hacked. Also, check in the chat area and see if the hacker used your account to chat with anyone. Check your account settings and see if hackers added forwarding of your emails to other accounts. Important to check are accounts and imports, forwarding, and pop. You can find these by going to your Gmail dashboard, going to settings, clicking on See All Settings. One last suggestion, consider adding two-step verification or using phone notifications. This will add a layer of protection in the future. For more helpful articles to help you maximize your Windows experience, go to our website, thewindowsclub.com. Do not forget to give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel, where we are always adding new content aimed at making you the master of your digital house. Thanks for watching and have a great day. Thank you.